Hi, in this Excel tutorial, we'll go over how you can round time in Excel. There are various reasons why you may need to round time, but a common use is to round time work, like when you clock in and clock out. So in this example, we'll round time to the nearest 15 minutes and to the nearest hour. And by the way, if you enjoy this tutorial, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for even more tips. Excel has a few rounding functions, but we're going to use MROUND for this example because I like how it's able to round up or round down to whatever multiple we want to use. So typing equals MROUND will reference the cell with the time, and then we need to select our multiple, which in this first example, we need for it to be 15 minutes. So I'll show you two ways to do this. The first method will be using a formula that will help us when we convert our result to a time format. So we'll type 15 for 15 minutes divided by 24 hours divided by 60 to convert that to a 15-minute multiple. We'll just copy the format from here, and you see that it rounds to 8:30. The second way that we'll do this, we'll type equals MROUND again. Reference the time again, and this time in quotation marks, we're going to type 0, and 15 minutes, quotation marks again, and close our parentheses. And let's copy the format again using the format painter. And both of these have rounded up to 8:30 based on the 8:23 time we currently have. To round to the nearest hour, we'll do the same thing. This time using 60 divided by 24 divided by 60 to be able to round to the hour. And we'll again copy over the format. And likewise, we can do the same thing, typing in quotation marks 1 hour. So to make sure that this is working correctly, let's plug in a couple of different times. So we'll change 8:23 to say 9:06, and this should round down to 9 o'clock in both instances. And let's say we type in 10:39, this should round to 10:45 and 11 o'clock. So our formulas are working correctly. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial on how to round time in Microsoft Excel. If you did, please make sure to like the video and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks.